my name's Taylor and I'm going to be demonstrating for you how to work your Lightning Bolt 360 glasses. First, I want to thank you for buying your Lightning Bolt 360 gaming glasses by Gunnar. These glasses were developed to eliminate your temple pressure and offer you the best in performance and protection. They also have multiple configuration options to offer you the best indoor and outdoor use. The Lightning Bolt got its name from the lightning bolt shape of the temple, which was designed to relieve temple pressure. The Lightning Bolt 360 comes in three different editions. You have your Gunner edition, your Lightning Bolt 360 6 Siege edition, as well as your ESL edition. Your Lightning Bolt 360 comes with three different temples. You have your standard temple for gaming and outdoor use. You have your post for a lightweight comfort fit. And you have your strap that can be used for the ultimate comfort when wearing your headset. To change the temples, locate the release pad on the inside of the hinge. With one hand holding the frame and the other holding the temple, push the release pad located on the inside of the hinge with the tip of thumb to release and pull apart. Slot in replacement temples on each side, matching the R for the right side and the L with the left side of the glasses. The Lightning Bolt 360 comes with three different nose bridges. To swap out the nose bridge, simply gently squeeze the gray nose pads together. Lift up and pull down at a 45 degree angle to remove. Insert the top hinge bars of replacement nose bridge at a 45 degree angle into slot. Squeeze gray nose pads together slightly and push down to lock into place. The Lightning Bolt 360 also comes with two different lens options. You have your Gunner's Benchmark Amber lens for optimal performance and 65% blue light protection while gaming indoors. And you have your sun for viewing screens in a bright sunlit conditions. The non-polarized sun lens allows you to see the detail on digital screens outdoors and blocks 90% blue light in addition to 100% UV light. To replace the lens, gently squeeze the gray nose pads together, lift up and pull down at an angle to remove the nose bridge. Holding the middle of the frame, push outside of lens inwards to gently pop out. Place bottom of new lens inside of the frame first. Gently lift the top of the frame slightly and lock into place. Thank you for choosing Gunnar. Please follow us on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, or please join our community on Discord to hear more about our new launches and events.